I'm Harry, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to do another cover and how to sound like video. This time we're going to try and get the tones on Lithium by Nirvana. So before we get started, if you like this cover and sound like video at any point, please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and hit the little bell notification for me as well. It really does help me out a lot, and that way you won't miss out on any of my future uploads. There's going to be affiliate links down in the description to every piece of gear I used in this video and to record my videos. These do help support the channel out further, so I'd really appreciate it if you go and check them out. So the reason why I decided to do this is because I was recently sent and demoed the new Eons fuzz pedal by Warus Audio, which is kind of the most versatile fuzz pedal out there. You've got 5 different modes as well as an active EQ. If you want to see my full demo of this, there'll be a link up in the cards in the description and pinned in the comments. So Kurt would have used his Big Muff for the fuzz tones, but I think the Eons gets really close. Now the guitar, I don't have my Jagstang anymore, but I'm using the Stevens Player Plus HSS Strat from Fender, because pretty much any Fender style guitar with a humbucker in the bridge will do the job. The amp I'm using is my Supra Royale, which is set clean with a tiny bit of reverb. So for this one, the guitar is tuned down a full step. Now for the main verse and intro parts, I'm just using the Walrus Audio Juliana to give us that nice little chorus tone, and then I'm kicking on the Eons distortion for the heavier parts. So I'll pull that track isolated from the intro song now, and we'll see the settings of the Juliana and the Eons on screen when they're being used. There we have it. That was a cover and how to sound like video for Lithium by Nirvana. Quite a simple one. You need a Fender style guitar with a good humbucker in, a clean amp that's turned up really loud, and then you need a Big Muff style fuzz tone, which I use the Eons for. Again, if you want to see my full demo of this, there'll be a link up in the cards, in the description, and pinned in the comments. And then you need a great chorus tone for those clean verse and intro parts as well. But let me know down in the comments how close you thought I got to the original song and any future How to Sound Like videos you'd like to see me do. Again, there's going to be affiliate links down in the description to every piece of gear I used in this video and to record my videos. These do help support the channel out further, so I'd really appreciate if you go and check them out. If you did like this cover and sound like video, please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and hit the little bell notification for me as well. It really does help me out a lot, and that way you won't miss out any of my future uploads. Other than that, go onto my channel, check out some of my playlists. I have plenty more lessons, covers, gear demos, How to Sound Like videos and anything guitar related. As always, I've been Harry, and thanks for watching.